नमस्ते बिटिया, सदा खुश रहो। आई एम जेमिन डॉक्टर अलका जैन, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। सो दिस इज ए प्रैक्टिकल सेशन about the contraceptive methods, and the contraceptive methods which I am going to describe in this lecture is the barrier methods of contraception. Now, what is barrier methods? The methods which act as a barrier between the sperm and the ovum, and they are of three types. First one is physical, then chemical, and the third one is combined, means both physical and chemical methods are combined in these, in this method. Now, first one is physical methods, and the devices which are employed for physical methods are, physical barrier methods are, the first one is condom, then diaphragm, cervical cap, vault cap, and vinyl cap. So the main focus for this session will be on the male condom. So today in this sessions I will describes about in detail about the male condom. So the condom words comes from Latin, and it means receptacle, and it is named after the inventor Dr. Condon, who recommends it to King Charles II to prevent illegal offsprings. Now, about the male condom, it is a sheath made up of a latex, a kind of plastics, and it is cylindrical in shape, measuring about 15 to 20 centimeters in length and 3 centimeter diameter and 0.003 centimeter thick. It is closed at one end and with a teat end, with a teat end, and open at the other end with an integral rim. It is used by the male partner to cover erect penis during coitus. Now, the male condom is the only temporary methods of birth control for men, and only form of contraception that effectively reduces sexually transmission diseases. And these are the different colors which are available for male condoms. And this is a ring. The many varieties are available for male condoms, and different features, shapes, textures, colors, flavors, and some extended pleasure types have a desensitizing agent on the inside to delay ejaculation. Lubricated or non-lubricated also available, and the average shelf life of condom is 5 years. And do not store latex condoms in hot places because heat can deteriorate the latex. Now, हाउ टू यूज, किस तरीके से इसको यूज किया जाता है मेल कंडोम्स को। पहनने से पहले इसके अंदर की जो एयर होती है टी टेन में, उसको एक्सपेल किया जाता है ताकि जो सीमेन के लिए जो सीमेन का कलेक्शन होता है ड्यूरिंग एजुकुलेशन, उसके लिए स्पेस बनी हुई रहे। यदि एयर हुआ तो एयर की वजह से फिर वो सीमेन कलेक्ट नहीं हो पाएगा और वो रक्चर होने के चांसेस ज्यादा होते हैं। एंड कीपिंग द टीट एंड प्रेस, इट इज रोल्ड ओवर द इरेक्ट पेनिस अप टू द बेस, एंड इफ एयर फ्रॉम द टीट एंड इज नॉट रिमूव्ड, इट मे टियर ड्यू टू फोर्स ऑफ एजुकुलेशन। एंड प्रमोटिंग प्रॉपर यूज ऑफ कंडोम इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट मेजर्स ऑफ प्रिवेंशन ऑफ सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटिंग डिजीज एंड एड्स एक्वायर्ड इम्यूनो डेफिशिएंसी सिंड्रोम एंड प्रेगनेंसी। Now, and how to use after using or using it, then how to remove it? It is unroll condom over erect penis before any contact between the penis and vulva occurs. Use a water-based lubricant to reduce risk of condom breaking, and hold condom at the base of the penis before withdrawing from the vagina to avoid spilling semen inside the vagina. Now, there are many types of कंडोम्स अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. द फर्स्ट वन इज ड्राई टाइप्स, सेकंड वन इज डिलक्स टाइप्स एंड थर्ड वन इज सुपर डिलक्स टाइप्स. द फर्स्ट वन इज इट इज ड्राई टाइप्स मींस इट इज नॉन लुब्रिकेटेड एंड द ट्रेड नेम इज निरोध एंड ड्यूरापैक एंड कोहिनूर. एंड निरोध इज ए संस्कृत वर्ड मीनिंग प्रिवेंशन. Lubricants can be applied over this, such as glycerin, spermicide, and even water. Oil-based lubricant should never be applied, such as cooking oil, coconut oil, mineral oil, or petroleum jelly, vaseline, cream, lotion, butter, etc., because they weaken the latex rubber very quickly. So, advice should be given. That these types of lubricants should not be used. Now, the second one is deluxe type, and it is a lubricated type. And Adams, Fiesta, Kamsutra, Durex, Kohinoor, Pink, etc. are the trade name of these deluxe types of condoms. And the third one is super deluxe types, and they are colored thinner varieties lubricated with spermicides, and the name is Sheer, Rakshak, etc. So there are mainly three types of condoms are available, and the dry types, deluxe types, and super deluxe types. Now, what are the merits or what are the benefits of using condoms? There are so many. First of all, they are very simple to use, very safe to use, and very effective, cheap, easily available, and without any side effects and contraindications. It protects against not only pregnancy but also against sexually transmitting disease including AIDS. It is easy to use and doesn't require medical supervision. It is light, disposable, available without prescription, and harmless. It often prevents premature ejaculations and help the men last longer during sex play. So there are many merits by using condoms in comparison to female condoms. Or the best method in barrier method is condoms, or mainly especially male condoms. In the previous slides, you can see it is a very simple in use because it is very easily available in the market, in the medical shops, in the hospitals, and in hospitals they are free of cost and very simple to use, very safe. There are no side effects by using condoms. Very effective. 199.9% they are effective and very cheap. And you can say the dry type is very cheap, and super deluxe types may be costly, but the dry type is cheap in cost and very easily available. And the most advantage is by using condoms is that it also protects against STDs and AIDS. So in other methods of contraceptions, including intrauterine devices, hormonal methods, and many more methods which are used by females, in those methods, STDs and AIDS cannot be protected by using them. But in physical methods, or especially in male condoms, it is a beneficial use of condom is it also protects against sexually transmitting disease or AIDS, and it is very easy to use and doesn't require any medical supervision. It is a light, disposable, available without prescriptions and harmless. इसके लिए कोई भी किसी की भी prescription की जरूरत नहीं होती है. IUD जो होती है उसके लिए आपको prescribe करना पड़ता है. पहले female जो gynecologist होती है उसको prescribe करना पड़ता है, फिर उसके बाद में female उसको hospital में जाकर उसको insert कराना पड़ता है. जबकि condoms को use करने के लिए किसी भी medical prescription की जरूरत नहीं होती है. बिना किसी supervision के इसको use किया जा सकता है. Easily available होता है, light होता है, very disposable होता है, and it often prevents premature ejaculations and helps them in last longer during sex play. Now some demerits are also there. एंड दीज आर इफ नॉट प्रॉपरली यूज इट मे स्लिप ऑफ और टियर ड्यूरिंग सेक्स प्ले. सो इट इज बाय चांस इफ नॉट प्रॉपरली यूज, यदि अच्छे से यूज नहीं किया गया इसका तो ये कभी कभार स्लिप भी हो सकता है और ड्यूरिंग क्वेश्चन ड्यूरिंग इंटरकोर्स ये टियर भी हो सकता है. इट इंटरफेयर्स विद सेक्स सेंसेशंस बट मेनी गेट यूज्ड टू इट. यदि इसको कंटिन्यूसली यूज करें तो इसकी मेनी गेट्स यूज्ड टू इट एंड रेयरली एलर्जिक रिएक्शंस कैन अकर टू लेटेक्स. बहुत रेयरली होता है कि इसकी जो लेटेक्स से जिससे बनाना होता है ये मटेरियल उसकी वजह से कई लोगों में इससे एलर्जिक रिएक्शंस भी हो सकती है. एंड इट बिकम्स वीक व्हेन स्टोर्ड फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम्स एंड इट कैनॉट बी यूज्ड मोर देन वंस. इट कॉजेज लिटिल एम्बरेसमेंट्स टू बाय टू पुट ऑन टू टेक ऑफ एंड थ्रो अवे. एलर्जी टू कंडोम इज द ओनली कॉन्ट्रा. So here you can see these are very few demerits which can be avoided if condom is properly used. If properly used, it will not tear off and it becomes weak when stored for long week. So there is no need to store for a long times and it cannot be used more than once. So this is not a demerit, I can say that. And it causes little embarrassments to buy and to put on, to take off and throw away. And allergy to condom is the only contraindications. So these are the very few demerits and the demerits are few in comparison to the merits over it. Most important benefits of using condom is it also protects against AIDS and sexually transmitted disease. And the failure rate, and it is about 15 to 20 per 100 women years of exposures. And this can be decreased by using it in conjunction with a spermicidal jelly inserted into the vagina before intercourse. Thank you. So this lecture is about the physical method of barrier methods, and this is the male condom, and this is your practical sessions, and this session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. And if there is any query related to this topics, please comment in the comment box. Thank you.